entire Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Giddy up.
Right, give me the coin. Tails, we clean the shit out of the stable.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground.
Pucks on the lot of you. Let's go.
Sir, why we're up to our noses in frights and horrors, imps, some of it is mammals.
Destroyed this one too.
Come on, Roach.
Ghouls. And where there's ghouls, there's usually corpses.
Thank you. You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the Heralds of Lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the Lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath?
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from. Dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Oxenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Oh, what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey!
Let's dance.
It could be quite profitable.
Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa. Anyone there? You can come out. It's safe now.
miniature.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
This'd be the first time ghouls came to help out a village in trouble. At this rate, they'll be taking jobs off the notice boards before long.
That's how it was. I dwell on it.
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's not here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way.
Come on.
Now in his eye. Ought to use it.
What? Lost your nerve?
Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Strange. No tracks around the corpses. Tracks masked with magic. This is getting interesting. Ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic, almost. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion. There's something here. Need to use the eye. Nahalini's eye. Ought to use it.
Move it! Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still me family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine, so be it. But you remember that I'll remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank ye, Witcher. Thank ye kindly, my lord. My little ay bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.
Gideon.
Another step, or there'll be one corpse more.
Listen, I... Behind you.
If you think I'm gonna fall for... Oh, you fucker! Arms! To arms! Monsters are coming! Not for you. That would have been the end of us. Sure as spring.
Come on, Roach.
What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation. What was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refused to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed. Though I doubt they would have let you live even if you'd talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell.
Let's go!
Thank you.
bees got their nest here. Faster. Hey-ya! Sid Roach.
You can try to win them all.
Why are you pushing?
That's it, Roach.
Don't go through, fuck.
Show me what you got. Come on, come closer. Giddy up. Nerve.
Got a blueprint. I want to get rid of the intrigues.
Let's go!
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the intrigues.
John Verdon, remember? He saved me from the drowners. It was Coppolis then. Now, why, my purse is bursting.
Mm-hmm. With coin that belonged to the refugees. Vengeance tastes sweet.
I thought you'd come for your reward. I'll gladly pay, mind you. You saved my life, no two ways about it. But if you're looking for a bruising, well, you'll find it.
Should have left you there, tied up, right at the water's edge.
Well, you can't turn back time. But I'm willing to see to it your conscience don't torment you long.
Get him!
How long you gonna make me wait? Faster.
Which was Coppolis then?
Mm-hmm. With coin that belonged to the refugees.
I thought. But.
Shook.
Mad. Unfortunately, indeed. Come on.
can't imagine where she gets the coin to feed their family cats.
Oh dearie, you'd be surprised. Our cat lover once led a band of ne'er-do-wells. They raised their own.
Easiest way to tell a sorceress
that's
is this.
The
they're all naturally beautiful.
Faster. Wanted. Cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Writes these notices. Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren estate. Ask for Olgierd von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Stuff to the rafters. Fear I'll slide off my saddle.
My valor stands on.
Welcome to. Babe.
Good food, good drink.
How about it? We'll be right back.
What's going on there?
Grandus.
And Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Yes?
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians? Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
Yeah.
Got any?
I'm sure I can.
Farewell.
Tired Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Come on, Roach.
Seems every time you turn around, there's more scum in Novigrad. Didn't used to allow mutants inside.
Round the execution.
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Creature's fierce in the mouth. But all are at him, and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
Geralt of Rivia.
Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
My mummy says hello.
Eight at the king.
Our Novigrad, shining a brilliant.
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you. I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Oh, Doppler!
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Burnt Doppler. Why are the stenches entirely different?
Help him.
What's he doing here?
He can't be.
Geralt of Rivia,
known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia's enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Be glad to look over what you got. Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings. The treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. Manifesto. Must be it. There's a letter inside. Moribundia, the vampire's last likeness. Tyromancy, or the noble art of cheese divination.
Who's here? The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
How's business?
Really? That's the best you've got? That's like asking a fisherman if they're biting, or an old gran about her health. Business is booming. There's profit to be made from war, provided you've the know-how. Before Nilfgaard had even crossed the Pontar, I'd contracted for insured deliveries of wood and iron from Kovir. Reaped a sevenfold return on my investment.
Nice.
So you might think, but then there's the non-human poll tax, the church's tithe, war taxes, and my overhead. Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance. A dozen or so chests and no more.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city. How can I be of...
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. 'Cause I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
Right by tomorrow! Goodbye today!
So long.
You see in the dark, and your study. You can find Goldsmith if you weren't involved.
Eternal fire protects us. Gives much. Welcome.
What have you got? So long.
What you can buy today.
Sorceress. It's like a witch with muscle. That's the spell when all's gone in a flip. Hey! Sod off! We're looting here!
Want you gone by the time I count to three. One.
Hear that?
Two.
Ooh, looky! Thinks he can scare us off.
Three.
Son of a... Keep it together, lads!
Ah!
Bloody hell!
Pathetic.
Please!
Where's the sorceress who lived here?
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game. Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you've got to get there through the sewers, but you've got to enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief. Follow him. Beggars and thieves got to pay tribute to the king of beggars.
Word is, they do it in the Grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the Grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
Miss Menger.
Temple God.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offence? This is some sorceress bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
I haven't done anything wrong.
But you will. Sooner or later, your sort always causes trouble. And this city's mine to protect. Mine, and the Eternal Fires. Nothing I can do to you now, but just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Are emanating magic. Gotta be Triss's. She was allergic to potions.
deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
I haven't the strength for anything.